Hello, my name is Natalia, and I'm going to show you how I make my superhero for my class. For that project, I have my paper ready and my crayons. My superhero's name is going to call Super Natalia. There. She is strong. She is smart. And she is pretty. And the cape, of course. She is wearing a blue blouse with hearts, a pink skirt, a pink cape, and orange shoes, and a pink bow. Run, she can run, climb, swim, and cook. This is my superhero. It's me.